the later half.
Welcome to the Borley Haunted Mansion. We're so glad you came.
This is cool.
Please come inside and look around.
Like haunted mansions.
When you feel you're ready, then go through the door. Help! Help! Do you hear those voices? A family of four was sliced into bloody pieces in this room.
Okay.
The cries of the children. The murderer was caught.
Yeah,
Do you know why he said he killed his family? Because I felt I had to! Anyway, I'm lying. It's all just a joke.
I feel like they throw a lie at you and you don't know what you're doing in the early half.
The truth is, only one person died. By suicide.
Oh, okay. But yeah, the intro of the game, they kind of like start you off, and then it's just like there's so much going on. You know, I mean, I do get that. There's a person there. Okay. It's actually a little creepy. Oh my good.
First losing his way. Oh,
fucking assholes.
Where is the path to heaven?
Can I shoot Danny? It's really disgusted. Alright. It's just a doll sitting there. Is Danny the doll or is Danny the hanging thing? Yeah. I'm gonna need something. Bastard. Holy shit. That was a good jump scare.
So please watch your step. Sometimes the floor suddenly gives way, and beneath the floor, there's nothing.
I'll say, for a game that's as old as this, pretty good. This is all. This is gonna fall, isn't it, right away?
I'm so sorry. This place is just falling apart. The mechanism is broken, you see. It wasn't supposed to stop there, I assure you.
The fuck?
There's the exit. I hope you enjoyed your tour.
Holy
Please
shit.
Come back anytime. Or if you'd prefer, we could come and visit you instead.
Okay.
That was supposed to be the exit, but it seems that no one wants you to leave.
Alright, let's load that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm done.